your struggle. Struggle is a total life. Struggle means you are identity. Struggle means you are successful. If you not do the struggle, struggle means mehnat, struggle means koshish, struggle means parishram, struggle means achievements. If you did your works on the your way, on the your directions, slowly but better, slowly but best, then you will be achieve the your target. Then you will be achieve your target, and you on the your struggle, and you get the achievement. What is the means of struggle? Struggle means try, but not a cry. Try, change the try, get the try. All the difficulties in the try, easy try, hard try, easy try, hard try, every way to the try means struggle. Yes, struggle. Every day, struggle says to you, come in your house and you follow the struggle, you front the struggle. Then your struggle is very talentful. Then you get the easy achievement, easy target. Then not waste the your talent. Take a easy struggle. Take a struggle with the mind. You get the struggle with the mind. Then you will be achieve the life all success. And you get the only struggle all the way. Then you not get the your target. Only struggle means just like a bull carts who goes in the forming where are and you who want to catch them. Not you struggle, then your talent are and embrace to your talent and world embrace to your talent. Then your all the way and all the struggle with the mind. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the Quran says the who respect the yaqilun and taqilun, who always did their struggle by the mind, by their mind and by their mind many of their values. Then you will be come for the struggle in every day, every work, in a business, in a parties, in a particular words, in a particular want to earning the more monies. Then you the open your total mind with the struggle. Then you will join the struggle with the mind. Then easy success to achieving the money in the life. This is my very important tips for you. If you not subscribe Saquib Mahdi, please subscribe.